send Lampard inside the game, I told him to go and score. No, it's just a casualty, but I was so sure that Frank will play well against Chelsea because he's a very good professional. He always want to be involved in this game from the beginning. I spoke with him at the beginning of the week, and he wanted to be involved. He's a very good player, a great professional, so I'm very happy for him. I think that in the way we play today, maybe as you said, we are not taking the points that we deserve, but I am not concerned about the way we play. Today was the best game of the season, with the character to play against a big team with very good player that play just defending. So I think that we make a complete performance today, defending and also attacking.
1 point won because we arrive here leaders with 2 points more than the second, and we leave the stadium with 3 points lead. I don't look to direct opponents, I don't look to City or to other clubs in a special way. I look to the table, and we are leaders with 3 points. We come here for a super difficult stadium and a super difficult opponent, and we live in a better conditions than we arrive.